Kappa League TV.
Dream. And the reason is that I can work with my athletics and not worry about the color of my skin.
I am the dream, and the reason is that I can attend school with multiple races and not be judged by the color of my skin.
And I am the dream, and the reason is that I can go for any goal I have and not be discouraged due to the color of my skin.
We're thankful for Martin because he gave us a better education now.
We're thankful for Martin because he made us able to play sports.
We're thankful for Martin because he helped school come second.
For our rights, so we can all be equal.
Martin for our rights, so we can all have friends that's all types of colors.
Martin fought for our rights, so everybody, black, Asian, Hispanic, white, so we can all be equalized.
I am the dream. I am brave.
I am bold.
I am courageous.
I am crucial.
I am intelligent.
I am devoted.
I am powerful.
We are the dream. We are Kappa League.
It's Phoenix Rice. I'm a proud member of Trent Kappa League. Martin Luther King Day means to me is how black people, they came together. Fought for their rights, fought for my rights as I'm here today. Without Martin Luther King, I wouldn't be sitting in this position.
Go. Hello, my name is Gavin Hedge, and I am a member of Trenton Kappa League, and I'm here to talk about MLK Day. I know that Martin Luther King, he was a person who always thought an eye for eye was never the answer. So he chose to talk about how having all the communities come together instead of fighting each other was the answer to solving equality.
My name is Kylie Allen, a proud member of the Trenton Kappa League. Martin Luther King spoke for equality of different races and cultures of people, using his words to influence the relationship between each other. He chose acts of nonviolence as an attempt to end the violence and division in many communities. His voice is the reason most of us in Salem here today.
Hi, my name is Zion Knox, and I am a part of the Trenton Kappa League, and I am the dream of Martin Luther King. And MLK Day is about how Martin Luther King, he is the person that said, if you want change, you make change, you make it happen. And he encouraged a lot of black people to work together and fight for their race and to be seen as an equal of white people and that they could do what white people can. And
my name is John McCallum.
We are the dream.
I'm the dream because I am pursuing my dreams of being a soccer player.
My name is Joshua Jordan.
We are the dream.
I am the dream because I am able to go to a diverse school and earn my education.
My name is Amari Ritchie.
We are the dream.
I'm the dream because I get to play professional sport on professional teams.
My name is Aaron Mason.
We are the dream.
I am the dream because I am able to become a well-paid actor.
My name is Maxwell Berthier.
We are the dream.
I'm the dream because of the entrepreneurial chances I've been given.
My name is Ari Esau.
We are the dream.
I am the dream because of my educational opportunities.
My name is Nikel Boone.
We are the dream.
I am this dream because I'm striving for nothing but success, which is what Mr. King is fighting for.
My name is Leo Bridgewater.
We are the dream.
I am the dream because I'm thinking of the opportunity to become a president for different organizations.
My name is Jackson Moon.
We are the dream.
I'm the dream because I have the opportunity to go to Yale University.
On behalf of Trenton Kappa League,
Happy Martin Luther King Jr. Day!